school will believe my verse in time to come. If it will fill with your more high desire, though it have knows it is but as a tune, which hides your life and shows not half your part. If I could write the beauty of your eyes, and in fresh numbers number all your praise, the age to come would say this poem lies. Such heavenly touches never touched earthly faces. So should my papers yellowed with their rage be scorned like old men of less truth to come, and your two eyes be turned a poet's rage and stretch at me to rob an empty song. But where some child of yours alive at time, you should live twice in it and in my rhyme.
Thank you.